back.
It's an honor to come down here and see the young men and women who represent us. From the first time I've come out here, you know, I didn't know what to expect.
Well, we had a small workout. Chris Masters and I got a chance to meet, and somehow it came up that I like to arm wrestle, and he wanted to challenge me.
This is really a great experience because it's nice to take them you know, out of their everyday routine.
Yeah, somebody can start this.
Typically, it's the young guys who want to challenge the old chief.
Go!
You got to use what you have and figure out how to have the tactical advantage on him, because youth and exuberance never outdoes age and wisdom.
Come on, bro.
I ain't going nowhere.
When we were deadlocked and it was looking pretty tough, that's when I looked up at the crowd and asked if I could have a snack, and he started laughing, and that's when I went for the kill.
I need a cookie. Somebody give me a cookie.
He represented himself pretty well.
Gave me a workout, man. It's a run for my money. Jeez.
We went for maximum smileage everywhere we went. That's our job. That's what we do. We put smiles on people's faces.